Nella vita di un pittore non è la morte la cosa più difficile. Sai, Teo, non so spiegarti con esattezza il perché, ma la vista delle stelle mi fa sempre sognare. Come mai, mi chiedo, quei puntini luminosi nel firmamento ci sono inaccessibili? Che sia necessario morire per raggiungere le stelle? E morire in pace in tarda età vorrebbe dire raggiungerle a piedi. Ora me ne vado a dormire perché si è fatto tardi. Ti auguro buonanotte e buona fortuna. Ti abbraccio, fratello mio. Con affetto, Vincent.
Starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and daffodils. Catch the breeze and winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue. Colors changing hue, morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Oh, now I understand what you tried to say to me, suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you. Often do, but I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never made for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, the silver thorn of a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. I think I know. They never will.